Yeah. Hey, y'all already know who it is.
You already
know. It be James. You see what I'm saying? Back with another hit.
Y'all back.
Let go.
Yeah, we back.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, Friday out the pen. Fresh up out the box. Yeah, they wonder where I been. Big James on the scene. Now I'm about to get it in. I've been locked up with the pigs. Now I'm back for revenge. Hey. Hey, Friday out the pen. Fresh up out the box. Yeah, they wonder where I been. Big James on the scene. Now I'm back. I saw a black car pulling
right
up real slow.
Brow, bow, bow. Then I dropped to the floor. Skirt, skirt.
Then the car pulled out real quick. I looked over to my left, my homeboy got hit. So I ran to the house to go and get my shit. Cause now I gotta bust somebody's head in this bitch. I put the Glock in my sock, now I'm ready to go. And I went back to grab the scope and I heard a knock at the door. I put the grenade on the table and I peeped through the hole. Rocket launcher by my side, man, it's a damn popo. I put the dog in the cage, open the door and say yes. He said, sir, I'ma need you to come with me. I said, for what? He said, we saw you fleeing the scene. I said, ain't that a bitch or what, you profiled me? He said, sir, is that a gun sticking out your jeans? I said, officer, I can explain. He hit me over the head and then I think I got tased. Then they threw me in the car and told me to be quiet. I said, man, this some bullshit. I ain't killed nobody. In the car to the police station. What a guard, man, he goddamn police racing. Pulled up to the lot, let me out, I ain't safe. Next thing I know, I'm in interrogation.
Man, it's a bullshit.
Friday out the pen. Fresh up out the box, yeah, they wonder where I been. Big James on the scene, now I'm about to get it in. I've been locked up with the pigs, now I'm back for revenge. Ayy, ayy, Friday out the pen. Fresh up out the box, yeah, they wonder where I been. Big James on the scene. About this chair, I swear to God that he gon' get it. And I know my damn rights, cause I've been watching Law and Order. So I ain't saying shit, but you can take it up with my lawyer. I'm a savage in these streets, where I'm rapping on these beats. What I look like snitching, I'm a real OG. Big James on the scene, boy, you know just what it is.
You gon' tell me what you know, or you gon' get $100 G.
Hell no!
What? It was Montreal. He live on 1348 Opal Street, that's O-P-A-L. He got a Cadillac, like it's all black, and he got a wife, and her name Rochelle. And his side chick, name is Maria, she live on Opal Street as well. Oh, and he also got two pit bulls that he fight on Friday nights. And I think he steal his neighbor's power, cause he don't pay for his own life. He work at the Walmart down on Trade and shit from 10 a.m. to 6. He work in the meat department, so if you're looking for him, you'll find him by the fish. He a big old dude with dreads like 400 pounds, and that's no capping. He ain't got no gun permit, but somehow he always stays strapped. If I was you, I'd look into that, because to me personally, that seem oddly.
You a snitch.
I don't give a shit. I ain't going to jail for no damn body. Period.
At all.
No cap.
On guard.